With flowers everywhere, on creek lounge and plastic chair, by the fly chrysalis hardening, the papa not a perfect garden there.
I've already put the straw. I like to use the combination of pea straw and shredded paper that the chooks have been through. I've also had guinea pigs go through this lot, but they've all gone on to find homes where they'll be looked after and appreciated a lot more than I can. And I find that I tend to adopt animals, take them in, and then I try and move them on to somewhere where they're going to get looked after and, yeah, I guess appreciated a lot more than I can. No more additional watering needed until I start sprouting. The straw that I was put on top there should provide more than enough insulation to get through the next few frosts. We're probably going to have, it's like September now, we could have another month of frosts here in Ararat. But that's how I plant my sunflowers. And don't forget that it's the imperfections that make good gardens.
With flowers everywhere, on creek lounge and plastic chair, by the fly chrysalis hardening, the papa not a perfect garden there.